There's a girl I'm thinking of. A million reasons she's amazing, but she's afraid she's not enough. She never says what's on her mind, always keeping to herself, but she's been hurting all this time. But you can say the things you feel, and you can let the tears come out. You can be the girl you wanna be, don't second guess yourself. You are perfect just the way you are, no matter what you think. And if you ask me what I love about you, well, there's a guy who won't say the words, 'cause he's afraid to fall in love. But he's been so in love with her, he always says just fine when she leaves, but he's so scared of letting go of her this time. So you should say the things you feel, and you should let the words fall out. Stop pretending like she isn't everything you think about. She can feel the way you feel in all the songs you love to sing. So if she asks you what you love about her, would you just say things you don't mean? Hope that you'll hear the words we're reading between. But you'll never know if you never said. So tell her you love her before she goes away. We can say the things we feel, and we can let our hearts be true. We don't need to make excuses for the things